fantastic. So who here tonight came with one of their best friends?
I raised my hand.
But now, who here came tonight with one of their best friends? Because really, secretly, you're just madly in love with that person. You always say yes. Yes, I'll run to the show with you. Yes, I will spend the night. No problem. I love hanging out. Because to you, it's dating. You know, you're dating. Let's make an appointment to do something. Great, let's go have lunch. Super. Dating. You're missing that one sophisticated element, aren't you? And you haven't figured out the right thing to say. Because you don't want to mess up that terrific friendship that you guys have. Oh, I can't say it. I'll just sleep on this side of the bed forever. It's fine. I can hear you, I can smell you, I can see you. I just can't touch or taste you. 3 out of 5 ain't bad. Hello, tell me hello. Yeah, you figured me out. Something gave it away. It would be such a beautiful moment to see the look on your face, to know that I know that you know now. And maybe that's the case of my wish. Why we go carrying on for hours on end, and we get along much better than you and your boyfriend. All I really wanna do is love you. I can't much closer than friends use, but I still can't say it after all. Should I go on like this, wishing to kiss you before I rightly explode? This double life I lead isn't healthy for me. In fact, it makes me nervous. If I get caught, I could be risking it all.
Kills me, if it kills me.